Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Tesla buying the Bitcoin and make this a sentiment positive for a Bitcoin. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy everyone! Tesla buy $1.5 billion in the Bitcoin, plans to accept it as a payment. Tesla announced in a SEC filing Monday that it has bought $1.5 billion worth of the Bitcoin. The company also said it will start accepting Bitcoin as a payment method for its product. CEO Elon Musk has been credited for raising the price of the cryptocurrency, including Bitcoin, through the message in the Twitter. Tesla announced Monday it has bought $1.5 billion worth of the Bitcoin. In a filing with the Securities and Exchange Commission, the company said it bought the Bitcoin for more flexibility, further diversify, and maximize return on our cash. Tesla also said it will start accepting payment in Bitcoin in exchange for its product, subject to applicable laws and initially on a limited basis, that would make Tesla first major automaker to do so. The $1.5 billion worth of Bitcoin will give Tesla liquidity in the cryptocurrency once it starts accepting for the payment. Tesla move into Bitcoin represents an investment of a significant percentage of its cash in the investment. The company had more than $19 billion in cash and cash equivalent on hand at the end like 2020, according to its more recent filing. The move raised questions around CEO Elon Musk's recent behavior on Twitter, where he has been credited for increasing the price of the cryptocurrency like the Bitcoin and Dogecoin by posting positive messages that have encouraged more people to buy the digital currency. 2 weeks ago, the billionaire Tesla owner added the hashtag Bitcoin to his Twitter of the PO, a move that helped to briefly push up the price of the cryptocurrency by as much as 20%. 2 days later, he said the social media chat site Clubhouse, "I do at this point think Bitcoin is a good thing and I'm a supporter of the Bitcoin." Bitcoin price surged to new all-time high following Tesla announcement, reaching a price of at least $44,200. Tesla shares were more than like 2% Monday morning. In its SEC filing, Tesla warned investors of the volatility of Bitcoin prices. Musk has gotten into the trouble for his market-moving tweets in the past, but it's unclear how that applies to his tweet about the cryptocurrency. Most notable, the SEC charged Musk with a fraud and his tweet about taking the company private $420 per share. Musk ultimately settled with the SEC and was forced to give up his role as chairman of the company. Board had paid $20 million fine on top of another $20 million fine for the company itself. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.